I'm Ari Morcos. I'm the CEO and co-founder of Datology AI. So how does Gen AI impact what we do? Well, we're built from the ground up for the Gen AI era to help companies who want to train their own models on their own data, their most unique asset, to identify what is the right data to train their models on so that they can get models that train faster, to better performance, and are smaller. So what's the biggest misconception about Gen AI? I think right now there's a lot of attention being focused on language models because they're incredibly exciting. But language is really just the beginning. And the tools that underlie Gen AI, the ability to train on massive data sets that are unlabeled, are applicable to every type of data. And I think over the next 5 years, we're gonna see this percolating to every aspect of the economy, well beyond just language. So how should we balance safety and deployment when we think about Gen AI models? Well, ultimately, Gen AI models are what they eat. The data you show them determines everything about the resultant performance. If you show them biased data, they'll be biased. If you show them unsafe data, they'll be unsafe. Where if you show them data that's representative of the population that's safe, you'll have models that work for everybody, not just for a select few. So ultimately, like all things in AI, this comes down to a data problem. And the way we can make sure that we're deploying models that are effective and safe for everybody is by making sure we train them on the right data. How does AWS help us at Datology? Well, a key part of what we do at Datology is training models in order to make sure that we are providing the best quality data for model training. And that's something that we do on SageMaker using HyperPod and other AWS services that make it really easy for us to scale our trainings to large numbers of GPUs quickly and effectively. AWS helps Datology AI be more innovative. At Datology AI, we're performing cutting-edge research in order to help everybody train their models more effectively through better data. In order to do that, we need to be able to train models on massive data sets at scale, and that's something that would be impossible without the help of AWS.